Burundi. In Burundi, the government has given the UN Human Rights Council 2 months to shut its office. This comes after the outgoing human rights chief called the country one of the most prolific slaughterhouses of humans in recent times. The authorities strongly deny those allegations. That's from BBC Afrique.